Alright, let's try this again. Okay, let me see if I can draw one of these motherfuckers in here. Murdered. Stop spawning, push. I need to have way more. Oh shit. You fucker. What the fuck? This area now. Holy shit. There's no way that these guys respawn. I mean, I guess we'll see. First, we're gonna check. Because if they are, I'm not gonna worry about killing them, and I'm just gonna run in and get my shit. They look like the Red Phantom, so I'm not too concerned with that. Okay. Alright. Those dudes are assholes. Yeah, I mean, he did warn me, though. Dark Knight's doing, I could be Batman. Why you mean asshole? These guys are gonna just keep fucking spawning or some shit? There's no more of those little fucks that spawn and hit that bell. I should be bueno. Let's see if I can draw some of these guys, because I really don't feel like fight a dragon rider and some cyans. Okay, Dragon Rider. They're so... Hey, you fucker. I need all my fucking eyes on you. Your moves are predictable and easy to dodge. dead. Alright, Vilstadt. What is going on here? What do I get? A torch. Yay. Oh, you want me to bring more fucks into this game? Fragrant branch of yore. I feel like this would be a perfect place to put them again because there's so many. And one of them would fuck me up. Alright, let me. Felst, that's kind of a bitch. And there's a bunch of people that have their shit summon signs. Let's see if. I think that's Agdane. Yep. We'll summon him. He's kind of a dope. Creepy, but dope. I hope I have enough arrows equipped. That would be embarrassing. Oh, I meant to fucking repair powder. Five. Wow. Oh shit. I like the way Grave Lord acting game moves. Like, he kind of floats around a bit. He kind of sucks, he's getting fucking wrecked. That's a pretty good poise, though. Dead. Thank you, Agdane. Okay. Vendrick, you lazy fuck. Please don't attack me immediately. I would be a little upset. I can't fight you yet. I need some Lord's Souls. Or whatever they're called. Oh, you creepy fuck.
This ring is this. Use it again. Adventure to the bearer in one day without really.
Okay. I'm going to equip my fucking broken ring. Damn it. I am afraid there's gonna be some fucking more of these dudes. I'm gonna go talk to it. I need to get to the fucking bonfire. That's what I need to do. I guess I could homeward bone, but if there's no enemies, there's no point. And complete. That's 30, that's 30, that's 50, and then start leveling faith just in case I want the bow of want. And that'll be about right. I think I can get one more of this and I can start casting shit. Ah, damn, I need some fucking arrows. Souls. I have 7 bonfire aesthetics that so far I have not required. Oh, you scared me. Did too. Stop that. Flay. I want to buy 852 of those. Flay. And now, I mean, that's a little shorter episode. What I need to do is go. Here. We're gonna try to kill the old whatchamacallit. It's really descriptive, isn't it? In it. I need something the King's Ring on. Bam. No, actually. Probably better to put that on there, and then the King's Ring. Yeah. These things are gonna die so fast. It's almost not even fair. You two are dead. You are dead. Technically, I guess I could go kill Chandra. Oh, hey. And I want to equip. I just wasted like 3 arrows. I've killed like what? How many of these guys? 3 now after this guy? What? Fucker. Poison through my attack. I need to stop using all of my stamina. What'd you give me? Alright, human effigy. Alright. I need to heal. New bonfire. Yeah, I didn't need to heal. I'm an idiot. I'll go fucking rest here. Know what I wanted to do. Before I was rudely interrupted. We can fire arrow that. Yeah, I'm alone. Okay. How do I get in here? Thought I could. I was wearing the king's ring. Try taking it off now? I don't know, I guess we'll call it that. I'll research some more and remember how to get through there. I think maybe I need a certain item. But, yeah. Later, y'all.